Hi guys, I'm on my way to C. Taylor's Upholstery Shop in Pasig. I'm gonna have my stock F900 saddle reupholstered.
Black, red, at saka gray. Tama, no? Then kapag combine siya dun sa katawan, sa tangke.
Check po, light gray.
Light gray. Ito yung light gray yung pinakita mo kanina.
Opo, yung pinakita ko, ito po. Ito yung gagamitin natin dito.
Okay.
Ito po, red.
Red.
Ito yung red na gagamitin natin. Uh-huh. Dito, ito po yung black po.
Black. Sa buong ukuan.
Opo.
Hanggang doon.
Tapos yung stitch niya dito,
red. Okay.
Yun lang siya.
Sige.
Okay po.
And then, patatabasan ko ng 1 inch.
Tapos 1 inch yung babawasan.
Okay.
So guys, nakuha ko na. Pinare-upholster ko na saddle from C. Taylor's Pasig. Thank you very much. Upholster ko na seat sa F900R. For recommending this style, ang ganda, bagay na bagay sa motor ko. Check out the details, gray stitches that will match this one, this color, the gray color of my bike. Red matches this part, and of course in black, like blend in. Looks great, and by the way, pinatabas ko rin, pinashape ko yung foam ng at least 1 inch para flat-footed naman ako sa ground. Even though I'm 5'9", masyado siyang mataas for me. Naka-tiptoe pa rin ako, but now it feels more comfy. Thank you again, C. Taylor's, for the reupholstery. Galing!